Hello, I'm Kira. I'm going to tell you about Egypt. Egypt is in Africa. Egyptians make papyrus and make pyramids. Egyptians make boats. Natural resources for Egyptians are papyrus. Human resources are farmers. A plant called papyrus grows along the banks of the Nile. The Egyptians used giant pointy stones called obelisks and sundials. Thank you.